Hi, I'm Amit from Nimble Foundation. I'm back with you again to make another presentation on phrasal verbs. In today's presentation, we are going to cover the following phrasal verbs: take after somebody, take off or take something off, and finally we will take a look at take up something. Now let us look how to use each of these following phrasal verbs. Let's start with take after somebody. As we have seen earlier, the best way to understand phrasal verbs are by looking at examples. So here they are. The boy took after his mother's look, but his sister the father's. His grandfather was a great flute player. He took after his grandfather and played the flute even better. His father was so disciplined and organized, he did not take after his father. Who does the newly born child take after? The father or the mother? Now let us look at the phrasal verb take off. Examples using this phrasal verb are: last night my flight did not take off as per schedule. It was half an hour late. There was a snake in the plane. Finally, it took off 3 hours late. What time does your flight take off for Kolkata? Now let us look at the phrasal verb take something off. Examples using this phrasal verb are: he took off his clothes and then relaxed on his favorite seat near the window. It is a tradition in India that visitors take off their shoes before entering the house. All jewelry was taken off and handed over to the relatives before taking the patient to the operation theater. The next phrasal verb we are considering is take up something. Examples using this phrasal verb are: initially, he had taken up medicine, but finally he settled on engineering. Her brother was fond of languages. He took Chinese, Japanese and Korean. Now he speaks these three comfortably. He took up going to the gym and lost 12 kgs in 3 months. Now I am going to be with you to cover another presentation on another subject of grammar. Until then, thanks for watching.